One thing I am stuck on is what happened to the original Fantasyland devs? Everything's normal, then suddenly they fired the store working on. And this wasn't Fantasyland 2, it was something else. Next day, they're gone. Vanished. Where'd they go? Did they get fired? Did they go crazy? It doesn't seem likely. Ron even found their offices totally deserted, and they've been trying to track down all that software they flushed ever since. I'm looking for them too, but not for the same reason. I want to believe they're out here somewhere still, donating to limitless everything. I'm still looking.
Hey.